My name's Elijah Bennett. I'm president of Black Student Union.
My name's Dominique Hall and I'm vice president.
My name's Shazo Ngeva and I'm a member of BSU.
We're looking for both donations and volunteers for a winter clothing drive that will benefit those living on Skid Row. You'll get volunteer hours that'll look good on college applications.
Volunteers will help design the donation boxes on Tuesday and Wednesday of next week. If you'd like to donate clothes, please bring clean clothes or warm fuzzy socks.
Hey guys, welcome back to What's Trending. I can't host it this week because I'm too busy editing the rally, so...
Alright, let's see what's trending, Huskies. So, for everyone who has Disney Plus, if you've been watching The Mandalorian, you know Baby Yoda is a thing. April 2020, they are releasing a Baby Yoda plush. Pre-releases are out now. Alright, staying on the topic of Star Wars, Jedi Fallen Order just came out last week. People are raving about it, go cop. On December 20th, we'll be seeing the end of the Skywalker saga and the end of this trilogy when the new Star Wars movie comes out. On the topic of movies, there's a Black Widow trailer and it is amazing. Go watch that now. This is what was trending this week.
Santa Claus. Everyone knows the big fat guy who delivers presents to all the good children in the world. Santa Claus goes down your chimney and into your house. I don't know about you, but I consider that breaking an entry.
And only criminals do that.
Not to mention, but Santa Claus suit is inspired by Coca-Cola. The red and the white design, just like the bottle.
So how does Santa Claus really look like?
He looks like this! His real name is known as Saint Nicholas. Saint Nicholas is known for doing very naughty things, which isn't much of a saint. We're not gonna mention it because we want to stay on the good list. Saint Nicholas is also known to have supernatural powers. Maybe that's how he delivers all the presents in record time. Speaking of record time, Saint Nicholas needs to visit 60,000 homes in 1 second. Due to different time zones, Santa Claus cannot deliver all the presents in one night. So he would need to follow the time zone and deliver all the presents in each house for that specific time zone.
Santa Claus is really big, so he can't really fit the chimneys.
And here is video evidence of Santa during daytime. So in conclusion, according to that video evidence, we can conclude Santa Claus is a real mythical being.
Oh, I love our family tradition.
What's that?
The one where we pass our plates to the right.
When did that become a family tradition?
When you ordered that.
Try Olive Garden's new grilled garlic shrimp, marinated shrimp topped with a roasted garlic glaze. Or try new grilled balsamic glazed chicken, both served over angel hair pasta and homemade cream sauce. Two new grilled dishes with endless salad and breadsticks.
I think I like this new family tradition.
Olive Garden, when you're here, you're family.